Hello, hello everyone. My name is Lara. Welcome to channel Lara Araco Farom. This video horoscope forecast for star sign Sagittarius for the period October from 11 to 17. My dear Sagittarius, every day, every week, and every month I make for you new videos. So please don't miss anything and subscribe my channel by pushing off this red button. Please support my channel, my very, very young channel, like barely just a few months. So, my dear Sagittarius, the most cheerful star sign, I must to say. Always funny, all very active, very popular between friends. What waiting for you in this period? But I must to say, some people we want to make you upset. You will have some argument, maybe some scandal, maybe some, not nice conversation. It will be some like conflict. And I wouldn't say like you will be scared, not. But it will be like some balance, disbalance, sorry. It will happen in your business trip. Maybe you will go to some business trip, you will have some business meeting, and some official person will say you some not very nice. It will be exactly like some conversation. Maybe you will search for some financial partnership, exactly about some financial partnership, and maybe some contract. Maybe you have some search for some person, and maybe you search for some partner for your business, and you will have not nice conversation, like some conflict, disbalance. You will find like these people not so friendly, like pretend to be, like show from start, and you will be disappointed in this meeting. What about your family? What will happen in your family? We can see you do your best to make your family happy. You're very noble person. You like, but at the same time, family and your member of your family appreciate you and just create for you comfortable life. And they do their best, like for you, like you felt very comfortable in these circumstances at home. And you know, in this time, you will enjoy with your family. In this time, hard time, like I said, you will have some disappointment. But when you back to home, you always at home, you can find like you will enjoy. You can feel, you will appreciate this peace of mind and the peaceful atmosphere just at home. It's very, very important for you because you're very popular and very attractive person, and just at home, you can find this peace of mind and this comfortable life. It's important for you. So, of course, you appreciate your family and your marriage life and the circumstances they create for you, your partner. What about your private life? Sagittarius, if you woman, that's you. If you man, you have such woman in your you in partnership in this person, and this like queen, this woman like queen. So like I said, if you woman, that's you. If you man, you have such queen in your partnership, and you appreciate. Of course, you enjoy. It's very important because else this woman create for you a comfortable life. She does her best to create for you comfortable, and you felt comfortable and the peace of mind, peaceful life. But around you have a lot of envy and people jealous you. Yes, you maybe your partner very interactive person and people jealous and envy. So please protect your family and protect your relationship, because around there are such people who may be jealous you and just envy, and you know, all this envy can destroy a nice relationship. I don't know why, but people, when they can see beautiful relationship, nice relationship, I don't wish the best. I just try to destroy this. I don't know why. Why people bring evil in this life? Life's so wonderful. For what? I don't know. For what people try to bring to create some evil? Just enjoy, enjoy, and just if you can see nice relationship, so try to create just in your life the same, this beauty. Okay, what waiting for you in job? We can see you have some changes in your but a card say for us for you is this from start. Maybe you can have some transformation. You will want to change something. Maybe now you have this situation, you would like to change your business life. Maybe that's why the card say for you from start, you will search for business partner, for some partnership. And I guess your job connect some with some handicraft. It's your daily life. You enjoy with the scene and just, but some your start. You will have some start, and you will want to start some new, maybe new project, but it will be not successful. It will be like so bubble. So you will try different ways and different maybe kind of business. You will search for a way how to solve the situation, how to change your business life. Maybe that's why you search for business partner, and you hope like new partner and new help, like you will have helper, and he will help you, and he will push you, and will bring for your business like new idea. What about your social environment? You had or you have now in your social environment some woman. If you woman, that's you, as if you man, you have such woman in social environment exist. This woman rich. A woman, maybe girl, very rich and very independent and very attractive. And this woman arrived in your life just from like long distance, like far away. She or she, this woman, like I said, maybe from another country, maybe from another city. So like big distance between you and your country, maybe your city, your town. And maybe I guess what? Maybe you would like to be in a relationship, and maybe like she will come. And so I must say, this relationship will be close, will be finished. It's a journey, it's just a big travel, a long distance, but it's a relationship be close. So don't hope like this relationship will continue. Okay, I don't know, maybe you wanted to create some maybe some business together, mutual business with this woman, but it will be closed. The subject will be closed. This project doesn't have a future. What will be surprise for you in this period? You will be very, very busy. We can see a big, very big responsibility on your shoulders. It's very, very difficult. On your shoulders, responsibility for your family. Maybe you have newborn baby, and you must care about this. Else, the card say, people will blame you in something. Maybe I know, you know, but we cannot be nice people for everybody. Always can be some person will say something not nice about us. Yes, some can blame us in something. So people will blame you, like you. Strateg, you like you focus about maybe financial result, financial achievement. You search for, like I said, new achievement, and maybe you would like to change your business, and you strive to development of your business and logical, and you will search for new partner. You will need this new partner, and you would like to give new life new, for your business, and people will blame you in this, and but I can, like I said, we cannot be perfect for everybody. Always can be some person like can blame us. Even if you will be perfect person, always someone will say you like some sorry, some not nice, some shit, sorry, some blah blah blah. What advice for you? The card say just waiting, just at home, just relax and waiting for better time. We can see mature woman. I guess this woman maybe now your business or stopped or like finished something like transformation. Like we saw before, the card say for you some about transformation in your business in your life. So. Just accept everything what's going on in your life in this period and just waiting for better time. Yes, now you have not very good financial state. Even the cards show for you some poverty. Just don't be upset. It's everything it's temporary and maybe better time will come to your life again. Just waiting. Waiting. You have nice partner, you have nice house, you have nice home, maybe baby and just enjoy your life now and waiting, and everything will be okay. And this poverty now in your life, it's like fate, it's like test for you, and you must to pass this test and this exam from life. And if you will be diligent person and modest person, possibly maybe life will send you some nice gift. Nice present. Okay? Be patient and wait for a better time. If you like it, this video, please give me thumbs up, write or comment your amazing life story, and I wish you all the best. And thank you for attention and see you soon again. And please subscribe my channel, don't forget. Now, bye bye.